Greetings. Well, I have finally run afoul of the YouTube censors. One of my videos has been locked as private. They claim that the title was misleading, quote unquote. I'd let you watch and decide, but now you cannot. The title is Reason 7 to Reject Islam. Allah does not know the future. We know it is not misleading. It's what the video talks about. It is only offensive to Mohammedans. I did not get any notification. They just took it offline several months ago. It is really hard to keep track of 540 videos. The last view was June 25th. If someone goes to watch my playlist, Reasons to Reject Islam, there is now a hole where a private video sits. I strongly encourage anyone who wants a copy of any of my videos to download it for yourself. The leftist totalitarians who control Google, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, and such anti-social media have shown their true delusional colors. I have tried to stay apolitical because American politics are of no interest to the world, but that is nearly impossible. There is one side that actively supports anarchy and soon will openly embrace the Antichrist just to spite Christians. And there is the other side that has spines of jelly, who soon will support the Antichrist to appear moderate and tolerant. There is no political correction for the destructive course humanity is on. A solution will certainly not come from political correctness. For my situation, the only recourse for me was to click an appeal button. So I clicked the appeal button. Remember, Allah does not know the future, but Jehovah God does, and has warned us of what is coming. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. P.S. If my channel disappears, Brother M., you know what to do.